It is time. I think this is the final world, so a little excited. I mean, usually in Kirby Final World, they give you this, you know, you don't just enter a level, you get like the whole thing. Let's do it. Very Mario World 8 right now. New Super Mario Bros. New World 8. Rising ever. I want this guy to die. Alright, defeat two lookout A whoopies. Gotcha. Second one. Oh, he saw me and these guys spawned because of it. I see. Alright, cool. Got that done. Two. Three. Oh, crap. Man, drill sucks. I just don't like drill. Alright, probably a hidden wild bee. Okay, one down. Drill sucks. Oh, this is not a secret. It makes no sense. There's nothing here. Whack. And over here. Damn, all this for nothing? A lot of space for nothing. Okay, there's a treasure up there. Okay. We're definitely not coming back around, are we? Oh, let's go! It was literally go around, not come back around. Find the secret passageway. Let's get it. Wow, just for a capsule? Oh well, at least we got a hidden loyalty out of it. I mean, we got a mission out of it. Capsules. Mm-hmm. Is there no secrets? There we go. Obviously, it's drained. I saw one in the corner. Hurry up! Yes, sir. Oh, we're almost done with the level, man. I don't understand. Oh. I was like trying to drill it, I was just not on the corner. Seven meteors. No! Oh, man. That's a lot of stuff. We gotta stop those. There's only three, though. That will not give me the amount we needed. There's four. That's like 6 out of 7. We don't need 85.7142 repeating percent. It's too little. It's too little. Did we get everything actually on one shot? Yes, we did. There we go. We're gonna do obviously the same thing we always do. We are just gonna Arch Mouth Kirby, 20 graceful gliders, do what we do. We're just gonna get through all the levels and then yeah. Well, oh, that's a volume 3 capsule, so now we know there's yellow, green, and red. Conquer the Inferno Road. Oh, my neck is killing me. Did I upgrade Cutter? I did. It's a chainsaw now. Well, not a chainsaw, but it shoots a saw now. Steal two of the beast meaty meals. Got it. Here, what are we trying? Oh, Got him. I'm basically like Metamat right now. This feels like a Mario 3D world level, you know? I thought it would be something better, but... Oh, there it is. It is something better. Steal two of the beastie meat... Beast meaty meals. But I don't know why I keep saying beastie. Beastie boys! God. Can't walk into them when you do that. I guess I should get the ice breath. I do have the final upgrade for ice to do. We do have that. Well, they gave it to me anyway. So I didn't do anything. Interesting. Try one other thing. Nope, that didn't do anything either. I think I'm just gonna take the hit here. Yeah. It just seemed like the better move. Just take the hit. Because like, I have no idea. Oh, you can just walk over it. I'm an idiot. You can literally skate right over it. Okay. Well, that's good to know. For future reference. Okay, well, this has got to break, so we got to bring something along with it. There, that's what we're supposed to do. I almost messed up and broke everything. Thank you. Thank you, man. Cause I did touch the ground there, so I thought it was gonna bring me back there. Damn, that was worrisome. I saw the X's. I guess you were supposed to just fall down to it, but I mean, same thing. The game was even trying to tell me to go that way.
Well then.
I'm gonna do this without taking out one of the cannons. I don't know why I jumped into that, but I hope it wasn't don't get hit by a cannon. Oh no, I took out a cannon by accident. Oh man. I'm telling you, it's gonna be like do it without killing a cannon or do it without falling off. Got the last hidden Waddle Dee at least. Take all the windmills, which is a spin, okay. You take that. Kill every enemy at sea? Hmm? Maybe that? Maybe I can kill every enemy at sea. Nope. Oh well, we will find out what the last one is. I'm telling you, it's gonna be something with those cannons. Oh, there it is. The last thing. Space Ranger. Damn! Really thought we found it. Hey! Use Crash to defeat Wild Frosty. I don't have Crash. Actually, I only have the Time Stop one. So I'm gonna have to go back and change it. Oh, no, Time Stop will count, and I think it does a lot of damage. So I'm gonna go back, kill him, and then we will continue on. Alright, it was super easy with Time Crash. It was two hits. It was literally like having a, like the invincible lollipop. Like it literally was like that. Yeah, it's the burning, churning power plant thing. I forgot. I'm near death, aren't I? Yeah. Cool level. Cool looking level. Because King Yudi's out here doing steel production. Mass steel production. That's a pretty classic Kirby design though. Everything smushes you and you go hide. Perk up the 3 cups of coffee, of course, of course. All that matters. All that that was number 5?
Oh no.
Oh no, bro. There it is. I don't know why I went under there, and I was like, yeah, I can do it. Bottle of wine. I think the stair stops the fuse going by. That's why that was like needless. That's why it made it look like I was doing it complicated, but I think I did it right. There's probably a smoother way to do that, but yeah. I know if you block the fuse, it will not. Oh, there's something right there. Let's go! Deep sleep. Yo, we can finally upgrade sleep. Let's go. Now we can be asleep even longer. That's hilarious that it upgrades. Oops, I did not mean to go in there. I was like, man, this room looks exactly the same. There's the last cup of coffee. Got that done. You can go for a capsule. So many capsules. It's funny, actually, one of the very first questions I got in my videos when I was doing these guides was like, yo, where's the third capsule in this level? It's like, dude, the capsules don't matter. You can just go back in a level, recollect them, and exit the level. They're all the same. But, like, you would think they mattered more. You know? Hole in the wall. Hole in the wall. Oh no, I grabbed the wrong one. I can't. Oh, you have to spit it out. Well, I was trying to spit it out, like, really hard. I was like, I kept hitting Y. It's funny. Short level. And I didn't get everything. Feels bad. But it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I think there was probably don't mess up and hole in the wall. That's my guess for one version. Infiltrate the control room. Well, I will look for it and I will tell you where to go and how to get it. Gathering of the Beast Council. What up, fellow Beast Councilman? Wait, I don't like this guy. Wow, what a shot. Holy crap. You can talk. Why didn't anybody tell me? What's in here? There's gotta be more than just a capsule. This is a Volume 2 capsule. That's trash. Venture deep into the secret passage. Ooh, nice. We got Time Crash. That's... okay. Now that's a reward. Alright, Coke bottle. So there's Midnight Sword, Hammer, Shitty Ice, and Ranger. Those last two I can upgrade, but... oh, it's gonna be a boss rush? I probably shouldn't have taken Crash. Got him. Easy. You got nothing on me, Gorimanda. Got nothing. I mean, he called that a fight. I'm a little sad for him, he called that. Ooh. Let's get it. It's a timer! One down. I knew it. An invisible wall. As predicted. Alright, let's go with Crystal. We're gonna have to fight the tree here. Volume 1 sleeper. Also, yeah, 5. Alright. Oh wow, we went to Chili Dilla. And he's already leading off with this attack? What the hell, man? I really thought it was just going to be an order. I mean, Tori Mondo then, huh? We already know Claw is on the defeat Silly Dillo in a minute 30. Okay. I guess I took too long on Tori Mondo, which wouldn't make any sense because I used Time Crash and it took me like 2 seconds to kill him. Oh no, don't jump. Good old paying attention. Nice. It's definitely Claw really in here. I'm gonna stick with what I got. There she is. What are you doing your post? You have full health and he's already doing your half health attack. There's a hidden Waddle Dee up there. No, don't leave. Oh, that kind of is hitting me? That's lame. Okay, how are we gonna get that Waddle Dee up there? Oh, I got an idea. I'll take this, clear to me. Let's check it here before I become Roller Coaster Kirby. Nice, we got Storm Tornado. Easy money. That's it? This is the whole level? I mean, those three are on the Beast Council, so it would make sense. It's probably gonna be like kill Chlorelene with X item and kill Gorimondo with X item. It's probably the two I missed. Oh, wait. Really? That was everything? Wow. At least it's a volume 3 capsule, though. Oh yeah, we got the secret passage one. I forgot about that one. Beat Cloverline without getting hit. Damn, she was like one hit. I died to her at the very end. I mean, I got hit by her at the very end. Like when she just did a neutral jump, which was super lame. Lost Ugliness is cute. That's kind of lame, but whatever. All right, I'm gonna go kill her and then we'll continue on. Damn, that was so lame. I did that unscathed and then she just jumped back and it counted as me getting hit. Alrighty, got that done, as you guys can see. Yeah, so we are at the penultimate level, so we're gonna go through this level, and then we will be doing all the bonus stars, getting our upgrades, and then winning. Are we on the moon? It looks like a moon. Like, it kind of looks like we're on the moon. What's this? Why would I go where they tell me to? Fine. This invisible wall is the boss of me. I'm gonna have to fight the bosses again, but harder. I love it. He shot me at the end. Defeat all the bosses, defeat all the beasts in the starting area. Okay, I mean, what was I not gonna do that? Wow, man, everybody is taking off my power today. All right, let's do this. Lava's gotta rise here. It just seems like a lava rising kind of area. Remove 5 beast base wanted posters. Okay. That's one down. One out of 5, okay. Beast base, and then we don't know what the last one is. Right. I was like, is that red? Because that would be nice, but... So red capsules are the most expensive ones. It was $50 a pop. Alright. You can call them volume 3 around as well. It's easier to just color code it. Or just a, guess we're gonna come back as... Oh, I ran out of, because I didn't hit anything in a while. I ran out of, the juice. Been looking for wet mouth Kirby? I mean water balloon mouth. That's what I said. Oh, there's two posters there if you guys didn't see that. Oh, it was only one poster. But it felt like two. Let me get this first. Feels like I'm fighting Andross with this movie. Ironically, that was one of the few times that we've ever left an area and came back right to the same spot. Like, in Kirby history. What the hell just happened? I think I hit the box and it fell down on me and it hurt me. Weird. Oh, that's... Man, all that for a yellow capsule again? Now you're getting screwed. I just want to see one more. Okay. What hit me? What possibly hit me? See that? That makes sense. That's 3 out of 5. I hope I didn't miss any, because I gotta be honest, I have not been looking out for them. I think we could land on these guys. I guess I was mistaken.
toaster?
Just making sure. I think I could have made it there if I spend it. Little time crash? Think we gotta find a boss here? Oh, definitely. Absolutely. Wait, I don't see an extra Kirby poster, so we absolutely missed that one too. There would be more like something for it. Maybe I should have held on to it. Who knows? Volume 2. Okay. That's all 5. I'm looking for a Kirby poster, but I couldn't find it. Ooh, a magma version of the tortoise? Okay. There it is! That was the last one! Alright, we got the last of that. Feels good. We just don't know what the final one is. It's a red one. We gotta get those. Murdered the Pokemon. Well, we missed one, as usual. Don't fall in the lava while using Cone Mouth. I didn't miss one. Let's go.
Nice. All right, time for a little bonus star action. Everyone's least favorite part. You guys can skip ahead if you want to get the final boss, but I need to upgrade my stuff. Alrighty, let's start doing these things. So this is the beginning, isn't it? Yeah. Definitely we'll start here. Little homing bomb treasure, 1 minute. Oh my god, I'm throwing. Of course. But of course that happened. Right, that was horrible, and I apologize. Oh my god, I was just, oh, I should've just kept going forward. Oh, I was 1 second off, bro. Alright, this is way better. This is easy. I don't know why I messed up so badly. Oh god. Easy money. Not even close. I don't know why I messed up so badly. Wait. I won all those times. I had 12 seconds there? Oh my god, I won every single time. I threw. Low. I won those two times, and I was like, ah, this sucks. It was way too bad. My bad, guys. My bad. Upgrade that. Ugh, another drill one. This is the fourth or fifth one. This is insane how much they like this. They like this power. think I got it, but... Okay. I think I got it. Wild mode. The Whack Attack. Bring it back 03, 05. Yeah, that's Whack Attack. It's a Whack Attack. it's probably just fighting. That's what it's always like. These guys when I charge it. There you go. Oh, he was literally at the... I thought he was in the air. I got depth perception out of my mind, man. Double hammer battle. I got them both. Let's effing go. That's very lucky. You lose. For not having depth perception. Oh, never mind. I won. Pretty handled. Yes, sir. Cone mouth? Let's go. Do I lose because of the extra time I just won? Find out later. What? Perfect timing, man. That's insane. Oh god, I think I lose because of that. Oh my god, I missed him twice, dude. Good shot. No! Are you serious, dude? I knew I didn't want to hit Y. I thought I was wasting too much time. I can't believe that didn't happen. I'm kicking ass. Well, I was kicking it out. Too risky. Especially after what just happened. Alright, that one's locked, that one's locked. Let's take a quick look around the map. If we find any hidden areas. Oh, here's one I didn't do. Oh wow, there's a lot more over here. I just did not notice. All right, yeah, let's get these two done, and, are there no secrets? Oh, here we go. I was like, dude, what, are there no secrets in this map? Because I know I don't have enough to upgrade all of them yet. Abnormal treasure. Kirby's Inhale Showdown. Okay. Inhale's very OP in this game, so... There's a bit of an auto lock, plus it does more damage. Like, it's so good. It's the most important one. Oh my god, I'm throwing. Ooh, a double boss battle with Inhale? Easy. Hey, we want to take out the sword guy first because he has the shield. Unfortunately, I will not be able to because Monkey Man is in the way. Seconds, bro. I just gotta guess this right. I didn't make it. Didn't make it. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, 50 seconds. I think we're fine. I didn't even get, like, the powerful blow attack. That was just regular attack. And... with time to spare. Still checking the corners here. Guess not. Oh! No. I was like, ha ha! Alright, do this one. I didn't get to see what this was. Okay, it's a wind one. Oh, boat rush? Let's go. Anything that has not to do with my powers and more with mouthful is way better. The timing is off now, that's not good. Oh, bullshit. It's over. Dude, it's not fair. I hit that one thing and it threw up all the cannon timing. Run his dog shit. Oh my god, sucks dog shit. Okay, I think we got it with 2 seconds. I didn't check what my starting time was, but there's no way I didn't get it. Yep. I can't believe how bad I got screwed on that other one. Ooh, got to do every mouthful mode here. Also, damn, my neck's still killing me. What the? I'm caught on the What? I can't even move! Oh my god, dude. I still believe in me. I've never seen bigger baloney than that before. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. Freaking, I can't sit back and relax my Kirby game. Let's see how it is. Thank you. Damn. How did I get that perfect on the first try? I need this. Good thing I noticed the last second. You can hit these. I absolutely forgot that. Anyways, get a car in 30 seconds. Come on. Loser by 1.09. Oh wait, no, I crushed it. yeah. I knew I crushed that. Alrighty, let's go back to Waddle Dee Town. I'm gonna upgrade everything and then I'm gonna do the other ones. So for you guys, I'll drop my stuff. But yeah, for you guys. What the hell? Alrighty. Upgraded most of my stuff. I actually couldn't upgrade everything because I still don't have enough, which is kind of crazy. But I upgraded the two missing ones over here. We have the new Ice King, whatever. Ice King power. I was like, ooh, Princess Bubblegum. Nah, I don't remember how Ice King sounds. Nor could I really do a good Tom Kenny thing. Oh yeah, I don't have to do anything. I just gotta skate. Huh, a ghost can't go through the gate. I thought it was incorporeal. What a loser. Oh, okay, so you can't skate and shoot. Good to know. I think I threw this one. Did not feel clean. I gotta be honest, did not feel clean. Well, we shall see. Never mind. It's not clean, but I had 6 points. 6.55 or 56. Even though apparently milliseconds don't go to 00 or 100, they only go to 99. I didn't learn that. I never learned that until this game. All right. Space Ranger. That was the other one I upgraded. That was it. That's why I couldn't upgrade. I couldn't upgrade sleep. So much better for regular enemies now. Sucker. Nothing like killing 3 seconds is going forward, but... No! Oh, so you can only shoot one of these at a time. Okay. I'm making this one. Let's have to redo it. What are you gonna do? Wow, by 2 seconds, dude. That's because I freaking threw on that that last target. I'll just quickly redo it. I think we're only missing one more bonus star. I wonder if it's hidden or something. Like wasting time going forward. Oh. I am throwing again. Ugh. Give him the game that, but whatever. Alright, that should be easy clap right there. There we go. Alright. Alright. I guess we're just gonna go right to the final boss. Cause I have no idea where this last bonus star could be. I'll check around this map again. I'll check around the last two maps around here, and if it pops up, it pops up. Oh my god, it was right here the whole time. Also, I found the new secret anyway to the right. Whirl him away, Storm Tornado. I know you're over.
Oh my god, I'm all the way down there.
It's two of them.
Did they hit me out of it? I just can't see. No, I'm not doing this one.
Where am I?
Oh my god, they're both one. I'm totally not getting this one. Ugh. I like the platforming with I got it, but I like platforming with the wind power. I don't really like fighting with it. Oh, I already got this one. Strange. Alright, I'm gonna go back and upgrade the sleep power, and then we're gonna go kill the Return of the King. So, Lord of the Rings. The Return of the King. There you go, my dude. Oh wait, I already gave you my blueprint. All these are, I guess only Crash isn't fully upgraded, I just realized. Hilarious how this gets an upgrade, but you have deep sleep. He looks tired with it on. This is hilarious. Oh, at least you get, I have, like, some sort of extra ability now. You guys see that? Like, it says, like, 200. I guess I'm, like, more powerful after deep sleep. I have full potential right now. I'm Gohan. Deep sleep with Kirby makes you go ultimate Gohan. Alright, let's go kill the king. Let's do it. Oh, this counts as me attacking. I shouldn't be wasting. Oh no, I have 200 seconds of my max potential. I see. So the choices we get is Ice, Tornado, Meta Knight, or Laser Sword. I see. But only freaking 3 1/3 of a minute for my full potential. Is he gonna wear his mask? That would be pretty classic right now. I don't know, he just can't take it off. He's turned into Crash Bandicoot. He's got Uka Uka on him. Uka Uka is free? Oh, his primal nemesis. Forgo DDD. Okay, well, there goes the don't get hit. That's kind of sick, though. He's got flame tornadoes. How sick is that? Alright, phase one dead. No, I was gonna eat that the hammers. Just in case it was a thing. Alright, it's not. Yo, he's on Feral. Dude, you're so powerful with your full potential. Like, deep sleep is actually kind of broken. The most broken thing I've ever done. It's so broken. We saved the king? Don't get hit by Forgo DDD fire attack. Okay, okay. I think I killed him so fast he didn't do it. So I got don't forgo clear by using a second level evolved ability.
clear within 2 minutes, and I have to clear without taking damage, obviously. So I will be doing that, and then I'll show you guys post that. But somebody's inviting. Oh crap, here comes a beast pack. Beastars! Oh no, that Waddle Dee! He's still down? He's gonna throw the Waddle Dee. Sacrificed himself for us to get to Lab Discoverer. Discovera. Oh, snap, I'm controlling it. Shadow the Hedgehog. IDF-86.
From the moment IDF-86 arrived on our planet, it began a campaign of destruction that threatens the native wildlife of our entire world. Luckily, our research team managed to capture it before it could complete its invasion. Once it was contained, our lab began studying IDF-86's spatial teleportation ability.
Hoopa.
Research that laid the Hoopla, right? From Pokemon? For the planetary warp technology we enjoy today.
Run, DDDs! Power up the Matrix. I'm just throwing a million references out here, and they're all hitting.
30 years after our research began, a warp experiment incident occurred in this facility. A new life form separated from the main specimen escaped in the aftermath. That new subspecimen has yet to be recovered. In the time since, IDF-86 has shown no signs of activity. It is now kept in a state of permanent stasis within the custom-made Eternal capsule here on the top level of Lab Discoverer.
Well, you guys will find out what happened in Lab Discoverer.
Here we are. Let's meet the right after ultimate this. Life form, specimen IDF-86.
I can't get to it. My mouse is on the floor. Untouched, unscathed, cleared without taking any damage. I used the gun ability. It was probably the best one to do. Just ran away. Beep, 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 beep. Dodged a few times. Beep, 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 beep. Hi! Cool, cool. And that's everything here. I hope you guys enjoyed World 6. I'll see you guys in the finale. So, peace out. I literally almost forgot to show you guys how to get in the control room. So in the very beginning, you just want to go left over here, and then you end up in the control room. And then that's it. I almost forgot. Sorry about that. Peace out.